fell asleep amid the flowers for a cup of